Yeah, so this ability of algorithms to learn from themselves, to collect data, to try out things and to recognize when something is successful and keep repeating it and keep suppressing the scenarios that don't work, you know. This is evolution. This is exactly the same as human evolution. This is what happened throughout the billion years of us living on the land. And now it's happening in cyberspace.